Okay, hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today it's just gonna be all about my hair. I'm just gonna basically show you guys how I curl it. And I recently kind of just discovered this new style of curling it. And you'll see as I explain throughout the video, but if you just wanna see how I curl my hair, it's really simple, then just keep on watching. So the first thing I do is just make sure it's all combed out. You know, my earring just fell. Where'd it go? And I usually start with the front because I pin these. I pin this part and I have a wand. This is a Tai Chi wand. I'm not sure what the barrel number is, but it's pretty big. I like, you know, it's a big wave. So I started by going over the wand and curling toward my face. And I like it going towards my face because it creates more of a wave to me. And I don't know, I just discovered it and I just love it. And it looks so nice. But I hold it there for a while and this thing gets really hot. And if you have a glove, you should wear a glove, but I don't have a glove, so. And so I just sit the curl right where it is and I pin it. Just so it can cool down right where it's at, so it lasts a little bit longer, you know? So I'll show you guys one more piece and it's pretty simple. I'm not too specific. And I would say this is about a medium size chunk. And curling it towards the face. I really don't care like if stuff starts falling. I just don't care. I just try to get it up there. Doesn't really matter to me. We're gonna brush out all the curls in the end anyway. Just so we can create that wave. So it's cool with me. But I'm going to speed this part up and I'm just going to allow you guys to watch and just keep it going.
Cause the size of half these checks could make me vomit on myself. But I give it up to heaven cause it isn't John. The chorus and instrumental, oh you think it's odd? I don't have to give you lyrics cause I know it's God. That's why I get emotional when the chorus drops.
Okay, that's pretty much it guys. Like I told you guys, I think in my hair video when I told you what kind of hair this was, which is Aligrace hair, which is an AliExpress company, I'm not really one for uniform curls. It's not really my thing. I don't like how it looks on me. I like messier hair, wavy hair instead of a curled type of hair. So yeah, this is pretty much it. This is how I curl my hair. I may spray some holding spray. The Paul Mitchell holding spray is pretty good. I don't have any right now, but yeah, that's pretty much what I do. So I hope you guys enjoy the video and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.
Cause I know it's God. That's why I get emotional when the chorus drops.